The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us. We welcome you, brothers and sisters, to your new home.
Thank you.
Forget about the future. The UAC. Because it takes a lot of hard work to make a prophecy happen.
Thank you. Archon Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. Of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Talon Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible. The means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the Mortally Challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it. This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm.
is activated and ready when you are.